7 skaters for each team. The goaltenders will skate last. And Greenmount Falls in white has opened up a small lead. Gavin Hurtado is the first skater for Clemo. Luca Cercosta goes underneath the bridge for Greenmount Falls. Joseph Huseman is next for Greenmount Falls. For Pueblo, it's Joe Stenko. Joseph Huseman with a little lead. Underneath the bridge, next up for Greenmount Falls, Gavin Bracey.